country, Mesa, and Scottsdale. And now, thanks to honor America, we stand to the plate of our national anthem. Since our national anthem is being sung this evening by MCC freshman softball pitcher Sydney Navajo.
Yeah.
So let's go on outside. Starting from number 30. Only a year to see her for a team third. Then checking in for our team coach, Greg Garcia. Along with number 21, Jackie Bell. Checking in for the architects, number 11, Kim. T-Bird basketball. And then number 14, Danae Williams. And checking in for our third break, number 34, David Calvin. Number 25, Amaya Fields. T-Bird ball. Artichoke ball. Well, still on the floor on the other case. Finals on number 25. Martin Fields, so close, 2-4. Thunderbird basketball. Second year pro Thunderbirds, number 32, Mark Curry. Thunderbird number 10, next class year. Lady Thunderbird basketball team number 23, T-Bow Ball. Fellows call on trial on Scottsdale, Mara 25, Amaya Felix. The second to first. T-Bird basketball. Fellas, cover number 10, it's Garcia, their second. Team first. Checking in for our Thunderbirds, number 20, Christopher Longley. And checking in for the Architects, number 13, Jesus Bernardo. Time out on the floor. Scott Steele takes a 30-second timeout. Thanks, we want to thank. Orlington ball. Stone on the floor, number one, David Wood, second coach, 2 seconds. Second over Mesa, number 23, and number 18. And there will be two-board basketball.
Yeah!
football.
Here we go, Gator. Hi, Mom. Oh, my. Well.
On the football. control. And so we end our candidates for the tournament from the beginning. And we'll be in the student for season two. That was number 30, William Lucasfield, with Thomas. Micah Emerson at the line, shooting two shots. Keeper in basketball, it is going to score.
Thank you.
Charles Cole is out for number 25. My appeals for Charlie in the free throw. Coming for basketball. Number 14, the one winner, the second, 3 seconds. Cutting in ball, Thunderbird, number 3, in the Boston. Michael Henderson up in line, shooting one.
Thank you.
playing in the 43, that's still 26 seconds, he's good. The other football.
Yeah!
That is song number 13 on the list of the four. Over to the call.
Thank you.
to check that out.
Get all the things.
started with basketball this week. They want to start small because it's a big deal. And we're thinking in the fall to get another sport included. I was wondering if you'd be interested in what they do is move in to the senior league. All that. 4 hours before a game, we have a pregame meal set up. What was the exception of the farm? Yes. So I was just wondering if you guys would want me to get you guys hooked up with that. Or, like I said, that's why I wanted to know when the season was. Even though fans are out, I'm going to stick around probably to help you guys out. So I just wanted to let you know that if that's something that's interesting to see if you guys.
Yeah, let me give you my number.
The other thing I wanted to mention is that we'll put the bumper in there. But they want to start with all the rules. I did mention it to them, but I have a part of that. And by the way, that's why I want to try to get you guys to go to the next series. I will try to get that ball rolling for you, and then,
what's the catch?
That's talk to Pasha. Let's talk to Pasha. Yeah. Yeah, talk to him. I mean, or talk to him. Mike knows about it, too. So I've been talking, that's me, I've been trying to talk to Mike to incorporate more, because he wanted to get, like I said,